you for your opinion, Chuck.
Well, hello.
Hello, Mighty Eagle.
What?
What are you doing?
I'm bird watching.
What?
Take a peek.
Oh, you're disgusting.
Oh, yeah.
Look, are you gonna help us or not?
I am helping you.
No, this is you helping.
Looking through binoculars, spying on old ladies. Whoa, whoa.
What is that?
Wait, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Oh, my.
I was right. I was right. I knew it. Bob, Chuck, hurry up. Get out here.
Uh-oh.
Mighty Eagle, hey, fly us down there now.
No.
I'm sorry, what?
I don't do that anymore. I'm retired.
Mostly just tired.
Go handle it yourself. This is everything I've prepared you for.
What? Prepared us for? Well, hold on, did I miss something? Let me just go through my notes really quick. Let's see. Crazy stuff. Bragging. Crazy stuff. Karaoke. No, see, I don't see anything useful here. The whole world, everyone we know, is in danger.
Yes, it is. So off you go.
Hey, you know what? I used to believe in you. When I was a kid, I believed nothing really bad could ever happen because you were here. And now I see the fate of the world hangs on idiots like me. And that, sir, is sort of terrifying.
It's time for you to go.
You know, it's really upsetting to me that you're the only bird that can fly, and you're too afraid to do it.
Huh? Hey guys, come on, let's go. We're done here. He's no hero.
So, I'm having a party next Tuesday. Can you just do like a little pop-in? Come on, run faster!
Come on, come on, come on. Let's go.
I sentence you all to 4 hours of hard partying.
Boom! They're taking the eggs!
Follow them!
Oh, man! Right on time. Excellent.
Chuck, go shut that party down now.
Me? But I only know how to get parties started.
Go.
On it.
Bomb, we gotta stop him.
Yeah.
Gotta get more speed.